Well, lots of people have left the Aggies basketball program recently, but one of them is coming back. Ian Baker is withdrawing from the NBA draft and says he'll play his senior season at NMSU. Baker declared for the draft just a few weeks ago, but did not hire an agent, meaning he could withdraw and return to school if he so desired. So good news for Aggies fans there.